I want to dedicate this show to our friend Barry Sachs. This was a big game, but he was a bigger presence. He passed away this morning, and we send our love to his wife, Joanne, his son, Jesse. He was a true legend at ESPN. He loved big games. He loved action. It doesn't get bigger than today. He would have eaten up this Super Bowl. I can hear his voice in my head saying, Scotty, enough. It's the Super Bowl. Get to the highlight. You got it, B-Sax. To the desert.